Hello everyone! In this video I'm going to show you how to import Excel to Google Sheets automatically with Sheetgo. By creating a connection between the two file types, you can set up an automated system to sync data between Excel and Google Sheets without any copy-pasting or coding. Although most people prefer to work in one spreadsheet type, there's a lot of teams that still both use Excel and Google Sheets. Of course, each file type has their advantages. Some people are used to Excel and its advanced functions, others enjoy the more flexible and collaborative Google Sheets. And of course, if you work with other departments that use a different file type than you, then you need a quick and reliable way to transfer data back and forth. To connect your Excel and Google Sheets files with Sheetgo, they need to be stored to the cloud. If you're using an offline desktop version of Excel, you simply need to sync that Excel workbook to your OneDrive or SharePoint. This will then allow you to transfer data between Excel and Google Sheets automatically. And this automated system has several advantages over manually exporting Excel to Google Sheets. You will save a lot of time since there's no manual copy-pasting, unnecessary emails, or many uploads. It also allows you to gather Excel data from multiple colleagues automatically. And because your files are synced to the cloud, any changes that you make to your Excel file will then automatically show in the Google Sheets file as well. So that means that you and your colleagues will always have the latest data, and there's no risk of importing any outdated version of the Excel file. Okay, now let's take a look at how to import Excel to Google Sheets automatically with Sheetgo. So you install Sheetgo by clicking the link that I'll put in the video description below. It will take you to this screen in the Sheetgo web application where you see that you can sign in with Google, Dropbox, or Microsoft. So let me sign in with Microsoft. There we go. And now to create the connection, the workflow that will send data from Excel to Google Sheets automatically, you simply click on Create Workflow right here and then Connect. Don't forget to give this workflow a name. I'll call this Excel to Google Sheets. There we go. And then the first thing you do is select your data source. As you can see, this can be Google Sheets, Excel, CSV, multiple files, or even an entire folder of spreadsheets. But of course, in this case, we're going to select an Excel file. Let me show you my sample Excel file that I want to import into Google Sheets with Sheetgo. So this is how it looks like. And here we're going to search for it in our storages. As you can see, this can come from Google Drive, Dropbox, SharePoint, or OneDrive. Let me search for it in SharePoint. There we go. We have my finance sheet right here that I'm going to use for this example. You will see that the file appears here in Sheetgo, and then here it also gives you the tab name that it's going to import from. If your source file contains multiple tabs, you need to select the correct file tab. So this is the specific tab or worksheet in the Excel file that contains the data you want to import to Google Sheets. Once you've done that, you press Continue. And then under Send Data, we select the destination for our data, so the file we want to send the Excel data to. In our case, this is a Google Sheets file. And you can let Sheetgo create a new file, or you can choose an already existing file inside your Google Drive. In this case, I'm going to send my Excel data to a new file, and I'm going to give it a name. Finances 2020, for example. And you can also change the new file tab name, because Sheetgo is going to import the Excel to the Google Sheets, and this we're going to call Excel Import, for example. This will also be the name of the connection. And when you're done, you simply click on Finish and Save to create the workflow that sends Excel data to Google Sheets automatically. There we go. Sheetgo has now imported the data from the Excel file into this Google Sheets file. Check out the workflow and you can see that the two files are connected. As you can see, the Excel data coming from SharePoint is flowing into this Google Sheets file in Google Drive. Now to update the data in this Google Sheets files at any time, you click Run here on the menu bar. So this will update the connection and pull the latest information from the Excel file into your Google Sheets. to make sure that you're always up to date and you don't need to do this manually every time, you click on Automate and schedule automatic updates as often as you need. The workflow would then update automatically without you having to open Sheetgo or either of your spreadsheets. If you have other financial managers working in with the same data, you can share this entire workflow with them right here. Now that's how you import Excel to Google Sheets automatically with Sheetgo. In this case, I've showed you a simple one-on-one connection between two files, but you can also connect multiple Excel files to Google Sheets and vice versa, or even distribute data to multiple files. In this video, I've demonstrated you how to use the Sheetgo web application to create a connection, but you can also use our Google Sheets add-on or the Excel add-in to create the connections directly from inside your spreadsheets. Thank you so much for watching. Check out our other videos, give a thumbs up if you like it, and of course, subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas. Thank you very much.